Hello and welcome to the Penguin Prof channel. I'm Valerie Pennington. I have a quick bite for you today. This is a Zoom feature that a lot of folks don't know about. It's called Side-by-Side View, and it's something that only the participants can do. So whether you are a host or a participant, you need to know about this. So I need to get some other folks in my Zoom room to show you how it works. Hey guys, where are you? Okay, this is better. So now I have joining me in my Zoom room, we have Quackles, we have Flops, and we have E.T. And as you are probably aware, at the top right corner, you can choose what kind of a view you want. This is the gallery view. And if you click that, you get the speaker view. So the person who is speaking gets enlarged and highlighted. But what I want to show you is what it looks like from the participant's point of view if someone else is sharing and how you get to this adjustable side-by-side view. So I'm going to make Flops the host, and then he is going to share his screen. I don't know what he's going to share yet, but he's going to share. So to make him the host, I click participants, and I can make him the host. And I confirm change host. Okay, Flops is the host. Now Flops, you can share your screen. Okay, so Flops is sharing his screen. Flops, you're sideways now. We're not gonna worry about that. Now as a participant, I have these view options right up here. So I can change the size of what is being shared. I can enlarge it. Let's enlarge it all the way. This is so helpful if someone is sharing a document with really small font, or you have a visual disability, or you're reading lips, something like that. This is really helpful. But what I want to show you is, let's go back, this option. If you come down here, side by side mode, if you click this, now as a participant, again, the host does not see this, I get this vertical gray bar and I can drag it and change the size of what is being shared versus the thumbnails, so I can control if I want to see lots of my peers in those windows or not. This is a really handy thing that a lot of people just, they don't know that it's there. So go ahead and give it a try. As always, I hope that was helpful. Thank you to all the animals for helping me out today. If you want to see more videos like this one, check out the EdTech playlist on the Penguin Prof channel. I'll see you in the next video. Bye-bye.